okay, for whatever reason, we're no longer going to continue supporting it. We're going to switch to Chromium. It's what everyone apparently wants. We get to leverage the open source community and so forth.
Oh my God.
We'll put on, wrap edge around the Chromium guts. Well, what that meant was, initially, all of the previous Edge HTML